yo, what up, Ja Man? Yo, what up, C? Coolin'? Yeah, you know, we just like hanging out in the park doing a little something, man. But yo, man, it's a whole lot of skins out here. Word, you right, my brother. But yo, who is that right there? Damn, she holding, she got it going on. Yo, you don't wanna step to that, man. Yo, that's Colette. She went out on me, man. I'ma put you up on
I was hanging out drinking and thinking it's time to get a nut. I think I stepped to the spot just to shake my butt.
Threw on my guests and my Timberlands, hoping to run in the skins. Hard as stone, looking like Pretty Tone. On the roam, just minding my own when this girl, she stepped to me. She said, yo, ain't you cool, Money C? I looked up and down and I said, true. Cleared my throat and said, who are you? She said, hey, big boy, my name is Colette, and I really would like to be your pet. She sipped Moet and said, if you let me do like I wanna, we'll both end up wet. She said, the stage is set. I said, let me get acquainted with you, honey, cause we both just met. Why are you so hype? I think I should calm down. There's too many viruses floating around. I don't wanna sound like I read a medical text, but when I left my rest, my mom said, safe sex. Hey, Colette, I really enjoy cheap thrills, but I don't wanna pay no doctor bills. You appear to me to be a little too wild. I think you're gonna have to show me your medical file. You knew me for a minute, you wanna give me lovin'. Well, goddamn, you're probably hotter than an oven. You're out here stunting without hesitation. Your family tells people you're no relation. You could be a nice girl, you fly, but I won't spend my nights with a goddamn slut.
Hold up, bro. She was giving you rhythm like that.
Yo, why you ain't just hit a step? Yo, job. I ain't even wanted to go down like that, man. Yo, the hottie went out like karate shoes. She got wicked and wild on her brother, man. Yo, she out there, man. Let me tell you what else happened with her.
She said, let's talk about anything, the weather. Sit down in the chair and have a drink together.
She must have put something in my drink. I became real groggy, wasn't able to think. And when I came to, I said, something is wrong. The first thing I noticed was my clothes were gone. I said to myself, I gotta get out of here. Couldn't go because she had me chained in the air. There was fire under me. She started rolling me. I said, stunt, you better stop holding me captive with your chains and flames, making me subject to wild sex games. She slapped me once, then she made it a deuce. I took charge, got large, and unloosed the noose. I stepped off and went and told the sarge. Now Colette is facing a first rape charge. The girl was fly, I don't know why she tried to scam me, but I had to hook off and give her two eye jams.
She's a bugger, but yo, sick.
She got hers off, but you got yours off too, bro. I'd have did the same thing. Word, man, that just goes to show you, man. Before you step to these hotties and kick the ballistics, you just might be another statistic.
True indeed, my brother.
Word.
Girls like Colette, you can bet I won't let myself get caught or get set up in a trap and look like a sap. I got stung and nearly hung by a bra strap. Now I'm more picky, but it's kinda tricky to know if she's a sickie who'll slip you a Mickey. If she's on a hunt and I'm trying to front, be blunt and say I don't want no stunt, cause I really regret the day I set my eyes on a girl called Colette the Pet. I guess somebody else sick 'em and I fell victim. The moral of it all is know how to pick 'em. I'm enforcing caution, be careful. Yo, man, I think you got an air.
That girl named Colette wants to be my pet. That girl named Colette wants to be my pet. Colette, Colette.
Yo, I wish we never met.
That girl named Colette wants to be my pet. That girl named Colette wants to be my pet. Colette, Colette.
He gets no respect. Hey, yo, Ja, let's check.